Well, the cause of a 3-alarm fire at a home in Medford is still under investigation. The Medford Fire Department and others battled the blaze on Pleasant Street for hours in freezing and windy conditions last night. All of the residents were safely evacuated, and one Medford police officer received a minor injury while clearing the home. Thankfully, that officer has since been treated and released.